back to another episode of Elden Ring. Okay, so we defeated another lord. Now the question is, where the frick is his ivory tower? Alright, hold on. I want to get this before we run off and do whatever else. Seek the Divine Tower of West Altus, which stands upon the precipice at the coast southwest of Lindell. Divine Tower of West Altus, southwest of Lindell. Got it. Either is this Limgrave? Frick, where's Lindell? Not too sure. I'll figure it out later. Where's the... Oh, there it is. Let's head back here. And complete more of it. And try not to lose everything while we're at it. That we are good at. Alright, sorry about that. I had to make sure I was recording. I get way too superstitious. Be wary of Rump. What, some rear end is gonna attack me? Go ahead. Something ain't right. Forgot that mimic takes health then takes FP. Whoops. You know, hold on a second. Is there something I don't realize here? How the frick did he... I was trying to figure this out earlier because I was like, weird, there's two blades, why can't I use both? How the frick did he get two? Ah! How did he get two? He got two. How do I do it? What? The entire time that was Tim for me. There's a way to hold two of these damn swords. So, oh my gosh, I finally, oh my gosh, how long have I been playing and I have not known this? Oh, gosh. It's like, oh, I hate everything. Hold on a second. Okay, remember. Thing hurts. Got to heal instantly. and yes, somber, ancient dragon. I got so excited that I realized that it's still not what I need. Ha! Too bad I can't use that on my sword. Oh yeah, I have to hold triangle in. Okay. Double shield! That niche. Okay, I can sneak around. Be wary of rights. Got it. Alright, let's check the roof first. I'm a man of exploration. See why they say defeat one by one, but I could probably still take them all once. If I can get in the middle of all three of them, I can probably hit them hard. That's what I'm gonna do. I think my poise is pretty high. So... Oh! Huh. Well, that can really strengthen one of my summons. Neat. Nice. Block in time. It sucks when you're the one that gets freaking constantly. I don't know anymore. Being constantly comboed till death. Giving that man an appraisal. That's a really good job. He even, like, points it out in the thing. That's a really good message. Thanks. Oh, hello. Oh, that really sucks, dude. Be wary of dragon. Not our boss, then. Alright, let's head back up and check what was the rest was up there. One check. 20,000. It says 500. Why is it not locking on? Damn. We're gonna do the same thing as last time. I say that's like the safest course of action. That's annoying though, I missed my hit too. Ugh, jeez. Stretch. Just not wanting to lock on today. Nice. Your turn. like we're missing one. Unless that was him. Weird. Drink this for safety. Jeez. Yep, he definitely caught me off guard. Good location for this. I'm surprised I couldn't fit for that. I think I would be able to. Oh, hello. Oh, got a skeleton. I wonder where you came from. Nothing. Got it. Screw it. These are not as strong, but they're deadly because of their multitude. Just sucks I had to go like that. Well, at least I got to a grace, so I don't have to worry so much about getting back to it. As long as I don't fall off a dumb way, I should be fine. No weird secrets, is there? There's definitely something big here. It's a weird area, yeah, but there's definitely something of value. Thank you. still in danger. Wait, that's Alexander. Can't believe I almost did that. How? Where if he jumped down, he would hit me. What? You're seriously telling me he has enough space to shoot me? Screw that entirely. You know what's messed up? I survived the hit, but if it wasn't for that arrow, I would have lived. Oh my gosh. That is so freaking bull in so many ways. Well, Alexander's here. I wasn't expecting that. I hate that archer so much right now. Who would have guessed? This is definitely a place to level up, that's for sure. This game is awful. Let me guess, I would have known he was there if I came from the other way. Nothing. Actually. I know what they're talking about.
So nice.
Another one. So how do I... to somehow get to the top of that. Hold on. I don't mind doing this. I want to meet Alexander. But how do I do that? Tower is busted. Got it. Let's quickly transfer back. So the tower is broken. So that must mean there's a way inside the tower. That's where you came from. Okay. That explains that bit. Ignore it. I don't know how to get in there. Might be a way in the bottom. I don't know. There's definitely no way up top. At least not that I know of. I'm gonna stay on the top area, or at least the halfway area. a butt. Try running and jumping. Screw that guy. Try it, you'll make it. It's not that far. Little funny wise guy. Whoops. So, what is with this place? Fighting him in that type of area. Screw that. That would be a terrible idea, in my opinion. Wait. Oh, it is him. Oh boy. gosh. Thank you, friend. I would have had a hard time. I fought one of those, like, big dudes before. Not fun. I won't lie, that probably made it stupidly easy. I would have had a hard time. Thing is, too, it's nice knowing that I can recuperate stuff. Try frost and suffering ahead. Huh. It's right over there anyway. That's like the worst, least thing that could have happened. This is definitely a lot more difficult area. It has a lot of strong enemies, but not the worst thing in the world. Screw this dude. Messed up. Thing is, he had better odds against me if he kept on blocking. I probably would have broke through anyway, but still. You know what? They most likely ran up to get that item, got attacked from the back, wasn't even ready for it. I'm gonna bet you that's what happened to him. So, time for despair. You know what? We're going to hold off from going down there. Head over here. Jeez, excuse me.
I see.
I'll smith as long as you love me now. Upset the girl. She says that now my chains are broken, I'm free. That if I stay here, I will be ruined with the round table. What use have I for freedom now? I smith weapons to slay a god. I have lived and will die doing so upon this spot. Is there any other way? Use one. My masterpiece to slay a god. That's all I've lived for. And my promise to Queen America. But do me a favor and do look after the girl. I can't hold on much longer. I'm going the way of the round table. It was a great honor. To smith your weapons during my time here. Allow me to call you this just once before it ends. My lord. For that is what you are.
I I see.
Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed it like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!